where to heal what divides me.
To my